I volunteered to take the survivors of the company into a charge straight into the enemy. I waved my rifle and hollered, "Let's go," and I started running straight up the hill, stuff going off around me, bullets whipping all over the place. I never looked back till I got to the enemy trench, just a few inches from the enemy. The only thing that separated me from the enemy was the dirt from the trench. I looked back and I was by myself. The other men were cut down. Jumped in the trench with the Chinese and then just kept going after them. As we were trying to withdraw, I got a half a dozen of the guys that some of them badly wounded and formed kind of a nucleus to hold that particular area when the Chinese kept trying to storm us, and we would hold the spot where we were at, and so the rest of us could drag that wounded down the mountain. About 3 days after the action, the reports started coming in. All the people who were with me went to the hospital, and they were back here laying on stretchers about to get operated on and for all these wounds. And instead of worrying about their wounds, they were talking about me. I never said anything. I just went back up on my observation post and went on back to my duty. My company commander called me down and asked me what happened. I told him, you know, and he said, "Do you realize what's going on?" I said, "No, I don't realize what's going on. What's going on?" And he said, "These people are putting you in for the Medal of Honor." I said, "Really?" And I wasn't even sure what the Medal of Honor was. It took Jerry and I, Jerry Crump, this other boy, and we were both corporals, over to the White House. We walked out behind the president and stood on the steps of the Rose Garden of the White House. And I remember what I thought. I said, "Lord, don't let me mess up out here." Because whatever's going to happen, it's going to happen in front of my family. I was quite nervous. When you think about the Medal of Honor, a lot of people think it's the great honor, but that really isn't. They think because it's awarded by Congress and presented by the president that this is the great honor. But the really great honor is that a handful of young men who were with you at a difficult time thought you were worthy of it. Every day I remember these kids that were with me.